I think it's really important to keep this British traditional craft alive, and since completing my apprenticeship I've realised that this is really what I want to do.